Let me show you how to make these peanut noodles that are ready in 10 minutes. So I'm using fresh noodles that only take a few minutes to cook. For the sauce, you'll need soy sauce, sesame oil, peanut butter, a pinch of sugar, oyster sauce, and chili oil. Drain the noodles, but make sure to save some of that noodle water. And then you want to slowly add that water into the sauce while mixing, and gradually add in more water until you get this smooth and creamy consistency.